So after we finish the body, we should pass the one end around into the small beads on the top of the body to meet the other end. So right now, pass one more to after the both end meet. So we tie one time. Now to attach with the head, you will see the big beads, four big beads, and we will attach this way. So now one end we will pass from the middle from the center out into one bead, and the other end pass into another big beads on the top, 4 millimeter, this one the opposite to the other end, and then we try to pass into some beads to meet the other end. After both end meet somewhere, you tie so you can pass into anywhere. Now the head and the body are attached. Now we want to do the tail. So you will see you can see four big beads which we will pass the new line around to meet in the middle. Now one end we pass 1 5 millimeter and 2 of 4 millimeter. And one of the seed bead. Now we leave the seed bead out. Now we pass line, same line, back into 2 of the 4 millimeter and 1 of the 5 millimeter. Push to attach the back and pull, and then tie with the other end 2 times. So right now we finish the tail. So now we will do the ear. I pass the new line into the beads opposite to his eyes. Paint red on left and black on right. Now red end put 1 of 4 millimeter. 1 3 millimeter and 1 of 4 millimeter. Crisscross with black end and pull. Like this. Now red end put 2 of 3 millimeter and 1 4 millimeter. Crisscross with black end and pull. And red end put into next bead, which is 3 millimeter. Black end put 3 of 3 millimeter. Crisscross with red end and pull. So right now we will pass black end into the next bead, which is 4 millimeter down the bottom, that attached to the head like that, this one close to the head. So right now we pull and twist the ear to the back. Okay. Now red end put another 2 of 3 millimeter. And then tie right away with the other end. Tie 2 times. So right now pass both ends into some bead, which I suggest to pass in the ear and cut. So right now we will do the left ear. Pass the new line about half foot into the bead opposite to the eye. Now paint red on left and black on right. Black end, put one of 4 millimeter, one 3 millimeter, and another one of 4 millimeter. Crisscross with red end and pull. So you get like this. Now black end, put 2 of 3 millimeter. And 1 4 millimeter. Crisscross with red end and pull. Now black end put into next bead, which is 3 millimeter. Red end put 3 of 3 millimeter. Crisscross with black end and pull. Red end put into next bead, which is 4 millimeter, that next to the head. So it's gonna be like this. Now black end put 2 of 3 millimeter and then tie right away with the other end 2 times. So right now we got 2 ears. Again, put both end into some beads and cut. Put new line into the 4 millimeter on the nose. Then put one end into 3 millimeter down to the bottom, straight to the bottom. Again, the other end put down in the 3 millimeter to the bottom also. Then put the same end into the big 4 millimeter from back to the front. Do the same with the other end. Put into the big beads from back to front. So the tusk will come from these 2 lines. Now left end I put 4 of silver or white seed beads, 4 of them. Now leave the 1 seed bead out and put same end into 3 seed beads and pull. Try to make attached to the nose like this one. The other end we will do the same. So we now got 2 tusks in. Now pass the line back into the big beads from front to the back. I use some twister to help pull out the line. Again, we will do the same. Put the other end into the 4 millimeter from front to the back. Use the pin to help take out the line, and also use the twister to pull the line out. And then pass line to meet the other end and tie. I suggest to pass into the red, now the bottom of the nose, and then tie right away with the other end 2 times. So right now we got 2 tusks. And we finished. So before you cut, you pass into some bead and cut. Now we finished, and I put a jump ring into the small beads on his head. Have jingle bell and attached with the cell phone strap. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next figurine.